very, very quiet. We're sneaking up on it. We're gonna put the poop in its butt, because that's where it came from.
Hello, people, and welcome to another episode of Ark Survival Evolved. I'm WitMan, and I hope you guys are having a lekker day. So, the bugs, well, the Dung Beetle update dropped, and we need to get some. I really want to see how they are. So, in the previous episode, I was searching the whole island for them. I couldn't find any of them. That's because I didn't read. They're in the caves. So, we're on our way to the Chitin Cave. I just have to figure out where this cave is. And we'll try and get them out of there and get them back to the base. See if it is possible at all. So, as soon as I find this cave, then I'll be right back, people. And we're back, people. And we found the cave. So, it sits right here underneath the mountain. Let's see here on the map. I'm gonna actually drop coordinates to it. So, what's that? About 43 latitude. And the other one is 45 about. So let's go Chitin Cave. That's it. Oh, and to bring up this add map marker, you press P for probably pinpoint. I don't know. So there we go. So it's P and then it pops up. And then you can remove a marker as well. But yeah, that's where it sits. Right at the bottom of the Mount Volcano here. Volcano Mountain. So I built a dinosaur gateway so we can pop the bird inside. We just have to find a spot where it works. Can't place structure here, can't place structure here. Did I put cave building on or off? I can't remember. That wasn't very smart if it's off. Oh well, looks like we can't use it at this moment. Let's go in with the kitty cat. Whoa. We should be loading hectically now. There we go. Okay, let's just drop him there. And we can take the birdie inside so that he, she, I never remember the sex of these things, is safe. I don't think anything will come through the through the door for her. Or him. Sorry, for him. Let's just drop this and this on there. I wanted to craft a torch. Because apparently these things go after light. These dung beetles. So let's craft the torch. We'll pop it... number six. I'm gonna use that now. Also, look what I found. A journeyman pike. Found it in a blue drop. I don't know if blue drops and green drops and purple drops are better than red ones. 161 meta weapon damage. That is amazing. Okay, let's carry on here and see if we can find some bugs. Is that one over there? It looks like it. Ooh. Let's see. Just gotta get rid of that scorpion. What? Which way now? This way? So, I leveled up this guy a lot, so... he should be better at fighting. Yep. It's coming naturally to him now. Ooh, there are two of them. And a spider is on his way. Let me just get rid of this guy. Okay, let's see what we can do here. Oh crap. No, don't bite them! Okay, so they are pretty aggressive. That was quite crazy. Okay, de-aggro, de-aggro. Are you guys gonna de-aggro? I should have brought some bug repellent. That was pretty weird and strange. Okay, so let's just let them chase us out. Where are you, buddy? Come on. What? Where did he go? Excuse me. Oh, there he is. What level is he? 12. Now we have a bit of a problem. Let's see. I hope the cat is on passive now. Oh. Why? Why, game? Why do you hate me? Come on, bug. Let's get you out. Into the sunlight. Let's see, can we pick him up like this? Did I get him? I did get him. Okay, awesome. Let's just drop him here for now. I just want to put the kitty cat inside. Whoa, he aggroes for a long time. Let's see if we drop him over here. Should have enough time. I don't think this is going to be the easiest way to get them, but for now it should be fine. I want to get a few of them, actually. Let's just drop the cat in here and put him on aggressive neutral. There we go. Now we need to find that bug. Where is the bug? Oh, it's gonna be sucky if we lost it. Come on, it's big and yellow. We should find it easily. Where are you, bug? Okay, I'm gonna try and find it, then I'll be right back, people. And we're back, and I couldn't find the bug, so I wanna try something else. What if we just fly in all the way? Is it possible at all? It looks like it. Now, there was a second bug here. Oh, I don't think we're gonna get in here. Oh, you wanna go, bat? is the other bug? There it is. Found it. Just die, bat. You're so irritating. Now, where did that bug go? There she is. Yeah, let's just fly in and fly back out. That should work perfectly for us. Let's see if we can get out of here. Oh, come on. That's it. I see the lights at the end of the tunnel. Amazing. Alright, so I'm gonna get this one back to base, then I'm gonna get a few more, and then we'll be right back to tame them up, people.
Alright, people, and we're back, and we're sneaking up on the bugs. I made some bug repellent. Let's use it. Let's see if we can do this.
Oh, it's aggroed. No! I thought the bug repellent was supposed to work. Is it still chasing me? Where is it? These things are magic. What? It's gone. That is so weird. What? Where the heck did it go?
There's another one inside here.
Oh, it's almost tamed up. That's amazing. Wait until it's hungry again. That's cool. Now, where the hell is this other little bug? Where are you, bug? You can't just be gone. Oh, there it is. Ah, all right. Let's put a poop in here. And then, apparently you have to put it in the last slot for some reason.
Shh, be very, very quiet. We're sneaking up on it. We're gonna put the poop in its butt, because that's where it came from. There we go. One more feeding and it should be done.
Alright, so let's go check on the other one. This is so cool. These bugs look so cool. Especially that yellow one. The color is amazing. Where did that one go now? Oh, it's still there. Alright.
Let's see if we can get closer. Oh, we need to put the poop. Give me the medium animal poop. We don't need to use a large again. Large poop is very hard to find. Feed it.
Oh, we tamed one. Amazing. You have tamed a dung beetle. Alright, cool. Alright, buddy. You just wait here. While we go put some poop in your friend's butt.
Alright, let's see where it is. Let's put the poop in. Medium. He's never gonna see us coming. We're gonna push it up his butt. Come on, buddy. Accept my poop. Well, it's a dino's poop. Wait until it's hungry. Damn it! Oh, don't be so loud. Oh, okay. We'll just wait here. A few more minutes.
Okay, cool. So it looks like the bug repellent is working quite well. Yeah, we've got one tamed up, people. Level 17 dung beetle. I don't know if we're going to call it any names or anything. But let me put these medium poops on it. And let's see what it does. Oh! It's full. Alright, so apparently they turn poops into oil and fertilizer, but much quicker than the compost bins do. So, if that is trues, then that would be amazings. But we'll see if it is amazings. Okay, there is a poop in there.
Alright, let's see if she's ready now. I think it's a she. Maybe. I don't know. I couldn't see if it's got any twigs or berries. No, no gender available. E-feed.
Oh, we've got another one. That is so cool. Alright, let's do this. Let's put the large animal feces on this one. Oh, it can only take one. Damn, son. Hey, bird. I know it's very bright, but get down here. There we go. Alright, let's get these guys inside the base. Oh, sorry guys, emergency mute. Okay, so let me show you guys this as well. I created a little pen for these guys. So just the wooden railings going all the way around. Imagine there's an invisible one there. Don't worry about it. And then on this side, it's nice and straight. It looks pretty. Where the hell did that beetle go? Oh, here you are. You're hiding. Make the feces poops thingies for me. Bird, come here. We have to go fetch the other one. Why is the light so shiny and bright? Is it because of the gamma? Let's put gamma 2.5. Looks a bit better. Okay, so let's grab this guy. It's always sucky. I need to build this pen bigger. Oh, you see? You see what I did? Hey, but hey, buddy, what level are you? What level are you? 68! Just die. So useless. Where are you going? Give me rides! Damn it! Alright, let's try this again. Alright, we're amazing at this game. Let's also drop him over here. Cool, cool, cool. Now, where did the other one go? How did you get out? Can you walk through there? Let me see. Can they walk straight through there? They cannot, but that one did. You are going to be the leader of the pack because you're just amazing. You just know what to do where to get out of this place. Alright, so now we just have to wait and see. So I'm going to give it a bit of time and see if anything happens. And when stuff happens, then I'll bring you guys back. So be right back, people. And we're back, people, and nothing has happened yet, but look at this. Look what we found. Look. A level 116 parasaur. Not parasaur, sorry. Parasaurtherium. Let me just... I want to tame it up. I need to. It's such a high level, we need to. So I just want to turn these guys off. Put to sleep. Alright, so let's go passive. And then we need to be quick as lightning. I don't think there's any bad guys in the area. Let's see if we can hit it from here. Oh, we did hit it. What? Oh, yes. Yeah, you can keep breaking down my wall. That's fine. But you're going nappy night. Let's see. So that's already 5 and trank arrows. I don't think the first one hit. Because it hit it, but didn't aggro. So, oh, no. It's going to run away. That's what it's going to do. Please don't run away. Go to sleep. If it runs away, it'll suck. Yes, 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 yes. Be stuck, be stuck. Be stuck. Reload. Please be stuck. No, wait, wait, wait. Where are you going? Why do you always need to reload? Oh, come on. Where did it go? Where did it go? Oh, now there's a scorpion here as well. Let us run. Bird. Where did it go now? Is it still, it's still chasing us? Yes, come on, buddy. Come this way. Come on. Oh, okay. I hate breeze. You just go to sleep. That's perfect. Now, where is the scorpion? There was a scorpion over here. I'm glad we knocked it out. That's amazing. Scorpion? Scorpiano. There's too many bushes and leaves and things here. I can't see anything. Oh, there it is. It's stuck for some reason. Well, it's dead now. Sure. Just die, Mr. Scorpion. Oh, I need to drink some water. Okay, so let's just pop off here. Get off. The sun, for some reason, is going crazy and I can't stop it. I don't know why. Ooh, okay. So we'll let it starve for a bit. Let me gather some stuff here. Number five, seven. I just want to get some fiber going because I need to create some more of those. Those thingamajigs. What do you call them? Oh, I basically need to learn the Ingram for them as well. Alright, so I'm gonna get these things crafted up, guys. Then I'll be right back when we can drop the berries on him. And we're back, people. Let's see here. No, number one. Let's just pop that one there. Pop this one over here. Oh, Breeze, you're always in the way. Freaking bird. I just want him protected because I don't want to babysit him all the time. So these metal spiked walls work pretty well, actually. And I'm sure that'll be the last one there. Nothing will get through here. Maybe. I can't think that we need to. Okay, let's just place one there. Just for being super safe. We can't place one anywhere like that. No, 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 no. Right, so let's drop the berries on this beauty. 116. No, why are we dropping flint? I don't think we'll need narcotics. Maybe he'll tame up. But yeah, 16,900 food. That's insane. Where is our little barometer thing? There it is. Cool. So it should tame out with about 51 levels. So, let's go check on our beetles, see if they've done anything. Hopefully we can have some fertilizer. Where are they? There they are. Ooh, level up. More weight. Let's see. Another medium one? No, you can't take it. You're full up. You haven't got a level yet. Okay, so we're still gonna have to wait a while, people. So once it's done, I'll be right back. And we're back, people. And look at this guy. It's a level 100. 100 Pterodon. I'm gonna kibble tame it, seeing as though we have so much kibble. I don't think there should be anything in the area that's going to hurt it, but yeah, let me get some kibble, and once those two, well, the giant and the bird is tamed up, then I'll be right back. And we're back, people, and it's night, and I discovered one thing. You have to enable wandering for these guys to get fertilizer and oil. Look at that. That is awesome. So cool. It only took 15 minutes. Let's put large. We can only put one large. So I think he only had one large in him anyway, and he made 3 fertilizer and 6 oil. That is awesome. I found our little, let's change his name to Yellowbug. Yellowbug, yes. Because I found him wandering outside. Yeah. He's, he likes to run away. He/she. What? Where's the other bug now? There it is. Let's see. What have you got for us? Ooh, 4 oil, 2 fertilizer. Awesome. Let's put a... We can't put a large one there. Let's drop that. So, the only thing is their weight is really low. So, yeah, I think by the next episode, you'll see we have a bunch more of these. Because, I think the more we have, the more we poop we can drop onto them. Alright. That's gonna be it for this episode, people. I know the Paraceratherium is still taming up, and also the Pterodon. But there's no time for it in this episode. If you enjoyed this episode, slot I like button. My name is WitMan. Have a great day, people. Bye-bye.